So, Happy Chele, Wade Yuesta, over the top of the head of Gubin Mosele, and away by Makume. Richard O'Fori finds himself and almost caught in no man's land. He knocks into his own player. And there's serious action around the player that's down. And that looks like it's Paseka Mako.
It's like knee into the face.
Knee into the face.
That is knockout blow, to say the least.
Can we just pray that Marco is okay? Let's see O'Fori struggling because he obviously felt the impact.
Yeah, news coming through from the side of the pitch is that under guidance from the match commissioner and the officials, we are once we